Im Bereich der Energieerzeugung und Verteilung.
In the field of power generation and distribution, a high fault tolerance level plays a decisive role. In particular, the harsh environment in high voltage applications poses special requirements in terms of communication network availability. This is all thanks to robust components and redundantly designed network structures.
The standard redundancy mechanisms in the field of automation require some time to switch over to an alternative data path in the event of an error. Data packages may get lost and communication interruptions and delays can occur. In the worst case scenario, this leads to energy supply failures and high levels of secondary damage.
With the Parallel Redundancy Protocol, also known as PRP, Phoenix Contact offers a redundancy mechanism which ensures interruption-free Ethernet data transmission even if parts of the network fail. Now let's take a closer look at it.
Each device is integrated into the network via a PRP module. The modules are connected with one another via two separate networks. The data packages are therefore transmitted in parallel via both networks. The data package received first of all is used at the target device. In the event of a disturbance or interruption in a network, the data package reaches the recipient via the second network, without any delays caused by switchover time or reconfiguration time. Data traffic continues to run without interruption thanks to bumpless redundancy. No configuration is required for device startup. Parts of a network or even an entire network can be switched off for maintenance work without impacting ongoing operation.
PRP redundancy modules from Phoenix Contact enable parallel redundancy without switchover time in the event of a fault.